Hello guys, my name is Andriy and this is a SOLIDWORKS tutorials from Masterit. Today we are gonna learn how to draw basic shapes in SOLIDWORKS. So let's begin. To draw something in SOLIDWORKS, first you need to draw 2D sketches. In the sketch tab, when there is a sketch command, there's a feature manager design tree. You can ignore now these options. You only need the planes. There's a front plane and a top plane and the right plane. You have to choose one of these to start sketching. Let's choose the front plane and click sketch. Or you can choose, you can click the sketch and choose the desirable plane after that. Or you can rotate the model by clicking the middle mouse button. And moving the view and choose the plane you want and click it. The first thing we are gonna draw is a sphere. This is the center of the origin. To draw the sphere, we are gonna choose a line command right here, located in the sketch tab. So when we click the line command, we see that there are several options for this, but in this case, leave it as it is. Now click the center of the origin and draw the vertical line. This line will define the diameter of our cell. Now, to choose the dimension to this line or length, we need to use the smart dimension tool and then click the line. And then you can drag this measurement whenever you want by simply clicking the left mouse button. And you can type appropriate number in millimeters. Also, you can change the unit, but we will discuss it later. Let the number be a 100 in this case. Now we will choose an arc command here. And as you can see, there are several options as well. Circle point arc, tangent arc, and 3-point arc. But we are gonna stick to the tangent arc right now. Now we will click both ends of the line like this and let's measure the radius of this arc. It is a 50 millimeters, the exact half of the 100 millimeters. So we have a figure like this. Then let's click the rebuild button right here to exit the sketch. And then what we are gonna do is go to the features panel right here and click rebuild bus space. And after that you have to click the line you draw earlier. And this is how we got a sphere. We can experimentally change the numbers in here. For example, 360 means the sphere. In case of 60 degrees, this shape would be something like this. In case of 90, it would be something like this, and so on. But now let's leave it in 360 degrees. And click OK button, and this is our sphere. Now let's start drawing a cube. To do that, we have to start sketch. So we will go on the sketch tab and choose the right plane and start sketch. I will show you two ways how to draw rectangles with the line and the rectangles command. Let's first choose the line and start the drawing like you would on paper. To disable the command of line, you have to click escape button. To turn this rectangle into a square, we will use smart dimension tools. Because the height and width of the square are equal, so for example, let's set it up 100 millimeter. So we got perfect square now. And now let's do the same thing with the rectangle function. First, click the rectangle function right here and start the drawing. Now let's set up this rectangle's dimensions as well. Now let's exit the sketch by clicking sketch command again. And finally we click on extrude from the features tab. And type 100 millimeters in the Z direction. So this is how we got the two identical cubes in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe the channel. If you have any question, feel free to comment. Goodbye.